ang tournament. Eh, nakalak lahat. Start with quick crash. Nakalak. Ay, nakalak. Ego yata yung... Ikaw ba yung party leader? Nawala. Release na the final. Sini pa. It's ano. Final playtest. Ubisoft. Salo. Steam lang. Steam. Hello, Mendax and Bread. Late na. Wala kapag...
Oh my god.
Bakit?
Wala, namatay yung friend. The finals.
Manta kalak lahat. Ay, maglalaro dito. Ikaw ba yung party leader?
Oo. Pero wala ako dyan eh.
Wala ka dito?
Exit mo ulit. Oo, kasi nag-reset. Diba?
Okay. Ilang GP siya?
Bakit naman super yung pangarap? Ang sama tuloy.
6.3 yung download tapos 12 yung install. Maliit lang siya nga. Maliit
konti
nga lang siya.
Konti na lang lagyan ng background ng Valorant.
Oh damn.
It's the same, what do you mean?
Walang pula.
Yung layout kasi, halos pareho. Overwatch to.
Pwede po access? Request ka lang sa ano, sa Steam. I think nag-a-accept pa naman sila.
Loading in. Lipart na muna.
Lipa. Hindi ako love na.
Ewan ko kung pwede natin i...
Pwedeng
ilaro habang naka-party agad. Pero kasi pwede mong invite eh. Kaya why not man.
Pero nag-request na nung first
gold nga ako neto eh.
Matagal na nung nag-request ng access na nga
the party.
Latest.
Alright, invite
so,
me.
Baka ganun yata yun. I'm not sure.
Invite na lang. Allow access. Eto ba? Ay, pwede nga. Imagine mo, 10 minute queue.
Oh damn.
Well, kaka-start lang naman eh. So. Tas Asia Play server natin. Matik, tulog na natin. So we're hoping someone's playing. Na meron naman.
Atin Steam DB. Ah, fine.
Pa. Sayang talaga yung isang laro yung dati, yung sa Epic Games, nainis ako.
Ano yun?
Yung parang ganito, no? Yung world VR siya, pero ganyan yung style. Parang nagiging hologram pag palit na yung zone. Anong halit yun?
Yung ba yung namatay ka agad?
Oo.
Parang may nakita akong ganung video sa YouTube.
Nagiging bola ka, wrecking ball. Ang saya pa naman nun eh. Ganda. Ewan ko ba't namatay Ano, start na? Ay, sa wakas. Mahala rin dar.
Ano ba daw? Dalawang team lang. With the arena cloaked in darkness, our contestants may want to use the cover of low visibility to outwit their opponents. The arena has loaded, but it appears to be under construction. That should give our contestants some new places to play. Many of the tallest buildings in Seoul have a seismic resistant design. So there's nothing to worry about, right? The Boundless are making a dynamic move. They're opening Vault 1. Of the match. Boy, oh boy, are we in for a treat today? And now
I'm almost dead. Oh my god, I'm so much better.
The Boundless have started our first cash out.
May auto heal pala eh. Asa yung cash out natin? Hindi ko alam kung nasa.
Dinala na yun yung tropa natin.
Ah, dinala na. Nice. Ano yung core?
Big Splash turned the tide, stealing a cash out with a splash of cunning. That was unexpected.
Ando sila, dalawa. Tatlo. Pong pala yun, akala ko smoke. Wait, ang lakas ako dito. Everyone, look at the loser! Grabe na. Grabe na. Taka sa'yo. What? Actually, yung combat, it's not bad. Sa tingin mo. Hindi ko lang. Para-para ba tayo ng skill?
Ata. Presto yung medium tayo natin.
Showing the others how it's done, it's the big splash. What a way to open the match. The big splash land the first cash out.
Oh my god, I choked so bad.
The big splash are experiencing some tough times. One contestant left.
I thought about
it. Okay, oh. Wait, request to revive.
Ito sa baba ako.
Oh my god, space to insert. Anong Q?
The live wires are crowding into Vault 2.
Ay, he. Oh my god. May dalawa bumabral sa
akin.
Ah, sa ro, sa gitna. Kung nasa naman naman tayo. Ang weird naman ng cash out, so bigayan, kuhaan lang. Hindi parang may stuck.
Only one brave contestant on the live wires is still out there.
Wait, nangyari ba yung ball? Nice.
Eh, malalagay pala dun.
Wala pa tayo pampunta dun. Okay.
Okay, sa harap natin. Kawa ba?
Where are you doing? Mercy.
Uh-oh. Only one contestant left for the live wires.
Oh, healing. Healing pala yun. Okay, I get it. Nasaan ka?
Take it.
Ito. Thank you.
Oh, take ko nga, no, Mercy.
Alright, alam. Ikaw na? Mas maganda yung gun. Hindi. Supportahan na lang ito. Mamaya na ito supporta.
Ay, lasan yung tropa natin.
Big splash have started a cash out.
We put a double heal now.
Oh my god, what is this game? Kuwari mamaw yung kambe mo na.
Heal pa na. Carry o.
Heal me. Oh my god, our teammate died.
Uh-oh, only one contestant left for the big splash!
Nice. What is this game? Okay, John. Wala, na-hold nila yung pera, naka-waddle friend.
Making it look easy. Cash out for the big splash.
Ay, isang team nila na, no?
Hindi, sila. Yung kalawa na.
Yun ba yun?
Hindi, basta hold mo lang yung parang, ano, king of the... May crowd ka. Hawakan mo lang yung pera. Something. Hindi ko mabuksan yung Steam ko. Oh my god.
With the arena cloaked in darkness, our contestants may want to use the cover of low visibility to outwit their opponents.
Cash out stations are being suspended in the air in the arena, but fame is always within reach here at the finals.
The Boundless are opening Vault 1.
Risk over there.
Meron sa'yo. Okay.
Our teams are fighting.
Looks like nice.
Look up in atin. Pag practice pa. Hindi alam Greg.
Kailangan bit ko.
Hold man. Depend mo yan. Basic. Bawal mo bitawan. Lagay ka dyan ng bounce pad sa.
one contestant left for the Boundless.
Pero okay pa naman. First. Ang kampi natin, hindi ko alam ginagawa. Oh my god, so unlucky, guy. I do. Got shit on.
Oh no, the big splash have lost all but one contestant.
You know what, Nila?
Relocate. Stick with me.
That's fine.
The Big Splash are looking to make a name for themselves.
Nice. Right. Let's get that money though. Crouch out na natin.
Naglego.
Nice.
Wait, we're sick.
Fine. Harangan nyo. Wait, bago lang cash out?
Below.
Look at the big splash! One deserted contestant holding down the fort all by themselves!
Oh my god, what is this? Jeez. Di sila nakawala.
Eh, sorry. Mali.
Oh my god.
Ay, oh! Tumalsik!
Kage, mali.
Talaglag.
Kage, sorry. Puh, ano to? G-bot mo? Japan?
Now the Big Splash's last contestant is trying to avoid elimination and a full team wipe.
Oh my god, nagiging get finished. Turn down. Oh my god, he's super low.
Better make a point side then.
Yeah, we did. Nice. Dude. Surprise.
Live wires are on ceiling ball two. Uh-oh, only one contestant left for the big splash.
GBC no fun of another. I'm dead, bro.
You're dead.
Oh my god, it's 1 HP. Dude. Oh my god. Bawal mo palit na ibang AR. Kailangan AK lang talaga.
Ang
sama ng AK. Ang sama ng hitfire. Ayun. Hindi ako sa nag-ATS.
Ikaw katabi ako. Hindi niya ako nakita.
Alas, the live wires have been wiped out.
Oh, no.
enemy.
Oh my god. I need healing. Oh my god, I'm 1 HP from Montana though. Respi, yo, eh. Heal kita pag sinuha na. Nice.
May naka-ano. Naka-tropa yung ano.
Ito sila. Oh my god, na-poison pa.
Ito naman tayo.
Oh my god, one clip.
Yikes, team wipe for the live wires. Cash out set in motion by the bounce.
What is this cheese? Oh my, nerf this strat. Tatlo medium tapos lalagay lang ng foam. Ang sayang, hindi nakawala yung foam.
Look at the big splash! One deserted contestant holding down the fort all by themselves.
I need four. I need to go alam. Oh my.
I didn't see that anybody was going to go in.
Oh, pero. Pero nasira ka, pero pag nag-bunker ka, nakakainis. Tire of home. Assist. Nasira? Pinaral mo ba?
Wala pa
dyan. Meron? Hindi. Wait, ano ba ba? Nasira yata. Easiest money of my life. Go yo eh. Tignan mo yung texture ng Q. Tignan mo, hindi pa flesh out. Kaya nga kulay gray eh, tignan mo. Kaka 3D pa lang.
Anong pose yan? Parang polygon, kita pa yung polygons.
Hindi, sadya yata.
Sadya pa.
Ah, as a guy.
Tapos na yun?
Oh, kasi hindi naman nag-contest eh. Ganun lang pala. So, it's 3v3v3. Tapos, defend ng cash.
Pero hindi ba yung rank? May rank ba itong game mo?
Ah, meron. Oy, heavy builder.
Rian.
Parang gusto ko try heavy builder.
Ano ba ulit?
Ingat, ingat.
Ay, contestants, contestants. Pwede pala tayo mag-create.
Yeah. Ah. Wait, tingnan ko kayo sa video. Ano bang mask it? Healing Beam. Guardian Turret. Shotgun yung isa? Ano magandang... Ah, pwede kang pumili ng tatlong gadget. Defib. Flashbang. Ah, kaya pala may poison yung iba.
Kaya rin mo ko sa miss.
Ayan, jump out.
Asian tayo, Asian.
What do you mean?
Asian?
Anong Asian? Ah, yung style! Oh my god! Kala ko, magsasabi. Oh my god, wala na, no comment na lang ako sa mga faces. No comment na lang. Baon po masabi. Yung Asian pa lang eh. Medyo. Si Asian din.
Oh damn.
Sinabi mo na eh, hindi white na to. We have the past, what do you mean?
And use the A word.
Yeah. Well... Well, generalist naman kasi kaya okay na. It's fine. Ano kayo mabili? May 10k ako.
Oo nga, may pera pala. Para maging ano? Quality type ano? B.
Ay, doon sa... Baka. Kinustomize mo agad eh.
Ah, okay, okay. Remove.
Oh my god, t-shirt man ako. Oh my god, ang dami kong dala sa katawan. Customize na lang.
Paano maging body type B?
What? Escape muna dun sa contest na. Tapos pipin natin yung light, medium, heavy.
Ah, light lang yung body type B? Damn.
Ha? Ano ba body type B?
Maging woman. Maging babae.
Ay, yung body type. Akala ko, hindi. Akala ko yung light, medium, heavy yung tinutukoy mo.
And then.
Yung build.
Ayun pala. Hindi.
Ay, yung body type pala yung tinutukoy mo. It's either babae o lalaki.
Hindi ko maintindihan.
Oo, yung una, babae. Type 2 yung lalaki. Okay, na I get it. Napipili ako ng pose. Oh my god, what is this cringe posting na mo? Look at hush up. Oh my god. Ito na yung... The best ad. Right now. Hindi kasi bagay. Diablo, demonic, tapos...
Parang ganun na yata yung ginagawa nila ngayon eh.
Tingnan mo yung poses, yung hash now.
Hash up, show up?
Yung hash up, show up. Oh, it's so cringe. Oh my god, ang cheesy ng watch. So...
Put my name on it.
Oh my.
Who's next? Is so, it ito?
So cheesy.
Balloon Buster. WWE.
Put my name on it na lang. Sige. Okay na yung style ko. Pogi na ako.
Pakita mo na mga... Yung next time mo na lang gagawin. Parang mag-ano?
Actually, pwede tayong pumili ng outfit eh. Ayun o, 1.5 lang oh.
Oo nga.
Bili na tayo ng outfit.
Bakit AK lang? Parel.
Aron, ayun, hindi ko alam. Meron! Nagkaroon ako ng shotgun eh.
Ah, pwede pala. Pwede tayo mag-Uzi.
Oo.
Oh. Light machine gun, shotgun, handgun.
Nasa yung Uzi na nakikita ko?
Nasa collection.
Collection? Ah. Hindi, parang daw ibang class yan.
Sa light gun?
Ewan ko. Let's see. Nato mo, naka-shotgun ako.
Yan nga, oh. Sniper rifle.
Akala ko nag-customize ka ng character. Hindi mo pa nasa-save.
Hindi, hindi pa. Wala. Nawala yung ginagawa ko.
Oh my god. The Fortnite skin. 1-5 lang, oh! Oh, damn. Better, look at the market. Better than the night market.
Oh, damn. Nakakwento yung night market ko, eh. Okay na to?
Hindi ko may bili.
Saan? Sa night market?
Hindi!
Ito, numiskin na ako.
Saan sa tingin? Oh, shiiii! Subukan ko muna tong kinarayin ko. May hanap ako bibili.
Ilagyan na nga nila ng ano eh. Free currency yung ano eh.
Free currency?
Yung parang legend tokens.
Anong mabibili mo doon? Wala. Parang sa effect.
Yun yung pan-unlock mo nila no? Yan yung pang-unlock ng agent.
Actually, oo nga. Pwede, pwede. Para hindi na i-grind pa sa level 5.
Saka pwede kang bumili ng mga lumang battle pass item.
Eh?
Except skin. Except weapon skin.
Anong bibili mo item?
Mga ano, gun body, banner, type.
Mga ba? Gano'n.
Kala nga na ng mga tao kasama yung weapons. Hindi pala.
Pangit. Parang... Sini, hindi na OG.
Bawal nga. AK lang pwede kong mamitin.
AK lang ba? Hindi mo na-unlock yung shot ya?
Hindi ko ba yata na ano.
Ano ko, may nakuha lang ako eh.
Bilis naman ng
ano. Oh my god.
Bilis naman ng setup ng ano.
Oh, look at this pose. Anong pose yung pinili mo?
Zip it.
Whether our contestants have their rain gear and a flashlight. It's dark and stormy in the arena.
If our contestants need a breather this match, they can hop on a moving platform.
Oh,
they might find a cash box there too.
Contestant down. And with that, we have our first elimination of the match.
Boy, oh boy, are we in for a treat today?
Sayo.
Is it a good one?
The big splash are looking for admission to Vault 1.
Let's move.
Oh my god, get shit on.
One contestant eliminated on the boundless.
Hey, that's a bolt for now.
The boundless will need to come back from that wipeout.
Medyo trip yung shot yun ah. Saan layo?
Ay yun daan.
Hindi ko nga alam. Oh my god, pan.
Dito.
Lalagyan ang pad.
We got him
almost dead.
I wonder what else they can get away with.
It's task with them. Kill it, boss. Kill it, boss.
Oh my god, behind me. Patay niya yun, patay niya yun. Nasa task.
Putik na laglag ako.
Oh my. no! Makaka-shout sila. Ang daya, yung pala yung strat. Iigot-iigot. That's some bull. Rest.
Look at the big splash. One deserted contestant holding down the fort all by themselves.
Rest. Oh, pwede pa ng melee.
Hindi ba na-feel yun yun?
Ayoko na. Re-respawn na ako. Ang daya ng cash out.
Are in trouble now. Just one contestant left to hold down the fort. It's a dream start for the Boundless as they grab the first.
Nice. Fail.
The big splash will need to come back from that wipeout.
They could find themselves in trouble waters now.
Asan pa yung pera? Asan yung
ball?
Oh,
secure back two.
Stick with me.
Yung shotgun ako, I'm actually having fun.
Ilan ba na yung shotgun?
Hindi ko makita eh.
Access vault 2! Energy source
Oh my god, this one. AK, dalawa.
The live wires need to play it smart now, June. They're down to a single contestant.
Say. Stall lang, stall. Tago lang. Revive na kami. Malapit lang kami. Cash out.
That way, go, rally up.
All right, got it.
A wipeout and a setback for the big splash.
They might be in hot water now.
It's another guy, Delico. Hindi ko alam. Ay, BB! Fail yun? Ako na magdadala?
Okay lang. Heal kasi yan.
Oh my god. Tarta. Easy.
Only one of the Boundless is still standing. They'll need to proceed with caution.
Sige, pag binaril ka, heal kita. Nice. Lagyan mo akong heal. Okay.
Heal.
Nice.
Hindi pala na nakatakbo ka ba nang heal?
What is this bull? What is this? You could die.
May nusunog tayo.
No. Magpa-flash pa nga ako.
Ay, lumos ka siya. Nerdoan tayo ni ano, ni Linux.
Oh my god, I choked. Sige. Nereres, nereres. Kung saan ako namatay.
Okay, what is this cheese pad? Patapos ko mag-sacrifice doon.
Nereres sa install lang.
Emily.
Hindi, malam lang. Maganda na ako marami yung team, no?
May kalaban na sa baba.
The big splash are starting a rip.
Oh my god, nahulog ako. I tried to stall.
Okay lang yung the third team pala yan. Nice.
Pag ito ba sa labas ng map, tatawa ako. Try mo, try mo. For the memes, yun.
Hanggang-hanggang?
Iba to mo ng queue. Hindi natin lalabas siya sa baba. Hindi. Oh, napapatalsikin mo sa... sa labas ng map. Tingnan natin kung anong
pangyayari.
Hindi, okay na. Hindi yan yung... grenade.
Only one contestant left for
the live wires. Ito tulak. Okay.
Ito tulak mo. Oh damn. The big splash steal a cash out, leaving their opponents all wet. Will they make this a spree, I wonder?
Team naman yung magkakarate. Wala tayo, 3-way tayo.
Oh my god. Sinubukan ko talaga patalisigin? Ah, ito. Pinapatalsik. Lumalaban si Trope. Pwede masirahin yun yung mga vents.
Pwede, pwede, pwede.
Oh, doon ako dumadaan kanina. Sumashortcut ako. Masaligid mo lang ako.
The Big Splash are experiencing some tough times. One contestant left.
Meron dyan sa... Yung heavyweight. Dalawa tayong medium eh. Tatlo tayong medium. Eh di labanan na lang sa cash out.
Sige.
Eh, saan nyo dadalhin? Oh no. Taas na rin. Super low. Boba.
Is still standing. We need to proceed with caution.
Revive nila yung kasama.
Oh my god. Tara, anong plano? Cash out, eh.
Sprint! Grab cash out, eh! Join me! 60 seconds left. Contestants need to pick it up a notch. One contestant left for the Boundless. The live wire's just jump-started the cash out.
You go up on it.
Heal. Thank you.
range. Yeah. Yes, nasa kabila yung kasama natin.
That's right. I guess they have limits after all.
Now contestants have just 30 seconds left to impress their sponsors.
Flash bang.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, maybe I should have thrown it. No, as well.
Hindi nila na ako contest kayo at kaysa
ayun, hindi ko alam. Hindi, baka nasa parang contest ng vicinity. Ewan ko. Baka late na dumaan yun. Yung buong title yun. Oh my god. Gamers oh.
Ganda naman siya. Okay din yung guns. Although yung AK pala yung try ko. Go to battle pass. Walang ano, walang free track. Ay, ah? Meron pala. Ako wala.
Free track?
Sa battle pass. Di ba may free na ano?
Ay, yung
meron pala, meron.
Usually, magkahiwalay, diba? Eto, magkasama. Battle pass. Bili nga akong skin.
What pwede mong buy? Piliin kung anong bibilin mo.
Mas mogul. Contestants. Edit. Galing ko na itong bundle na. Sheesh! Nakapagpalit ka na ng barrel.
Pwede na pala. Ano tong reserve? Ba't may reserve na gamit?
Hindi nga lang.
Pwede ba magpalit ng ano? Habang in-game?
Parang baka. Also with reserve.
Pwede pala tayo bumili ng ano? Diamonds, diamonds. Buy premium
battle. Activate ko unlock progress.
Bili ko na yung battle pass. Mayroon mo tayo.
Oh, wait, what?
Hindi po may 10,000 tayo na libre. Bili yung battle pass.
No, paano mo binili kasan dito?
Yung nasa upper left, yung window na nag-ano.
Upper left.
Ayun, may battle
wala,
pass.
Wala, backstage lang naman eh.
Eh, yung nasa baba nun. Baba ng backstage.
Ah, yung window ng... Eto, by premium battle pass. 10?
Hmm.
Oh my god. Well, it's... Beta testing
late,
naman.
Latest pa lang naman yun.
Delayed. Easy. Pogi natin, oh. Gaming.
Gamer.
Shotgun talaga eh. Gusto unlock mo yung shotgun. Yung range niya kasi. Pag nag-scope. Oo nga. Ay, yung heavy. Yung gadget niya. Ayun yung gadget niya. Yung RPG.
Okay.
Hindi siya gun. Si gadget.
Kibaril mo yung light machine gun.
Tapos may barricade. Well, kanina nakita ko yung gadget niya, yung sledge hat.
Ayun yung Q niya, yung sledge hammer.
Oo, oh, yata. Yung nag-charge. Hindi, alam ko pwede i-equip yun eh. As melee. Alam ko yung skill niya yung charge. Combo lang yata nung... Armin dangerous na naman. Oh damn. Anong mga game modes na? Apex? Nakita ko na yung maze. Ang sama.
Hindi ko nga nalaro yun.
Hindi nga siya maze eh. Morningstar nga eh. Tama.
Morningstar. Hindi ko nga nalaro yun eh. Yung Armin dangerous na magnagawa.
Actually forgot.
Hindi na ako nagaan eh. Game mode.
Yung mga sniper lang yata, pati shotgun. Yun yun ah. Oo, oh, yun nga yun. Sniper shotgun lang.
Hello, walang tayo?
Muntik pa ako mag heavyweight. Diyos ko. Hindi, na-miss kin tayo. Nakuha!
The darkness may have settled in here, but our contestants are just ramping up. They're keen to show our fans a little destruction.
We've rebuilt the arena from the latest match. And it looks beautiful. But I hope these contestants bring just as much destruction.
Naglagaw sa mga.
The live wires are unlatching on one!
Risk over there!
Bababa naman tayo eh. Miscout ko lang naman. Right, let's go.
We got our first elimination, Scotty. Talk about making a solid first impression on our sponsors.
Sorry, how are you?
Bit of virtual catastrophe for the Boundless. Team wiped.
That could have an immeasurable impact on the round.
Well put, partner.
Sige, mami. Chill lang muna tayo. Hindi ko siya sadya.
Hindi ko ano kita.
Alisin nila doon. Ayan. Tara.
Ayaw, wala pa rin talaga to.
Oh.
Ba't nag-aabang lang yung dalawa na yun?
Looks like a team wipeout for the big splash.
Asa yung isang team? Hindi natin lang kung saan cash out sila. Baka ka-shot A. Oo nga, ka-shot A. Sila yun.
Danger, be alert!
Oh my god. Yung pala ako hindi nila sa ikasin.
Misfortune for the big splash. Team wiped.
Lalaban pa sila. Oh my god.
The big splash are experiencing some shadow
assassin dito. Malakas yung isang team.
They could find themselves in troubled
waters now.
Couldn't have said it better myself. The live wires are on the way.
Easy,
what a way to open the match. The live wires land the first cash out.
Kulang naman din eh.
Ay, chill.
Hotel, tingnan nyo sa yung light. Kaya ma-open. Eto. Uzi. Kukutom lang ako. Hindi pa ako nakakain. Gano'ng oras ka mag-i-strip?
Oh, di ako makakat. Natulog ako kanina nung ano eh. Walang kuryente eh. Baka hindi ako makatulog.
Hindi, hanggang umaga na.
Hanggang umaga. Depende.
AKers. Okay naman talaga AK.
Post. Mga post yan ako. Eh.
Ewan talaga itong jumping scene. Uy, lapit ang gold.
Rages, our contestants will have to deal with poor visibility and wet conditions.
Teams looking to cash out might have to look up in the arena today.
Oh my god, Nicole.
Look at this! A lovely contestant on the live wires doing their best to avoid a team wipe.
Oh my god,
the live wires will need to reboot.
I got out.
Wala lang ah. Makalabas.
Oh, nakakitropa na yun. Dami kasi pasigot sa iyo.
The Boundless are looking to make a name for themselves. First cash out started.
I mean...
Uh-oh, only one contestant left for the live wires. A wipeout and a setback for the live wires.
That's what I call an alternating current.
Exactly what I was thinking.
I'll go by the last part.
Okay, no, wait. Why now?
What? Come on, sila.
Ilang. I got 30 million.
go.
Oh
my god, I got it. Healing, bro.
The big splash are experiencing some tough times. One contestant left.
Wait, how's that?
Oh my god, the jokes. Asan yung Tash?
Nababan.
Ah,
yung ano?
Cash out.
What a charge! The live wires have started a cash out.
Certainly.
Oh, I'm too well. Lightweight, so again. Oh my god, ito na yung ginagawa. Oh my god, hindi. Shit, I fell. Coordinate. Thank you, support out of it. But, hindi, kasi kung isipin mo kung 30k, di parang ilang rounds yon. Sabi natin, 6 rounds. 7 rounds total, pag dikit-dikit lahat ng laban.
Okay.
Oo. Oh. Matagal din laro, so ayun. Yabong mabilis. Wait, tignan ko ngayon sa lightweight. Ano ba yung weapon niya? Sniper? Eh? Sword? May sword? May sword.
Damn. Kasi ayun lang ako.
Wait a minute. Oh my god, hindi ko pala inactivate. So hindi siya nagpapa-level. What the hell is this? Oh my god, ano to? Hindi ko pala inactivate yung pwedeng unlock. Oh my god.
Pwedeng unlock?
Oo. Pumunta ka sa mga skills of weapon. Mga gadget of weapon. Tapos pili ka dyan kung anong gusto mo i-unlock. Hindi, yung papalevelin. Hindi, hindi sa collection, sa contestant, tapos pili ka ng gadget o yung naka-gray out, para ayan, tinitingnan niya. Tapos pili ka ng anong gusto mo dyan, yung mga naka-gray out.
Zip lang.
Kinili yung zip na yun. Hindi, pwede naman magkaiba tayo, ikot. So, tapos activate. Tore ta. Ayan na, tapos makikita mo sa... Gusto mo, barrel?
Oo nga.
Isa lang pwede mo i-activate. Oo. Healing ka.
Pero na nga muna.
Naka-zip lang. Tapos makikita mo sa hub. Sa lobby.
Ah, ito. 8,000 XP.
Oo. 3 rounds. Teams of 3. To tournament pa tayo. Oo ka ito.
Rank tournament?
Hindi, iba pa yung rank tournament lang.
Ah, sige, try natin.
Basahin ko rin info.
Immediate respawn. So parang ano, i-live kayo. Dini-share.
Siguro. Binabasa ko rin yung game show event eh, tas map barrier. Pag ni right click mo. Oh. Lightweight, oh.
Pick and eat, what the hell?
Well, mas mahirap barrel eh. Mobility.
Sabihin tayo naman.
Oh. Oh. Tingmay ka. Ayan, oh.
Apat na team.
Apat. Okay.
Ang bilis ni...
But it's not bedtime for our contestants. At least not yet.
Ang bilis ni Light.
Looks like the last match brought some serious damage as our arena is now under construction. Contestants will need to use this to their advantage. The Kingfisher cracking open Vault 1.
Oh my god, that's a good strat.
The Steamroller.
Nice.
I hope the viewers at home are ready for a wild ride. The Kingfisher
Only one
contestant left for the big splash. Alas, the Kingfish have been wiped out.
They're definitely a fish out of water.
My thoughts exactly. Mowing down the opposition currently, it's the Steamrollers.
Okay, yun ah. He's so gaggy. Cut off guard all the way. Okay, medyo something yung game. Keep playing.
Moving up on cash out B. Stay close. The jet setters take the top spot. Going to cash out A. Shoving to the front of the line, the jet setters have started our first cash out.
Nasaan kayo?
The steamrollers are now shifting into a higher gear.
Saan mo ba?
The steamrollers have kicked off a cash out. Waiting for their teammates to respawn is the jet setter's last remaining contestant.
Oh my god, I'm the better shotgun user.
Fail. Again, get him out.
Oh, dalawa.
Kaya pala 4v. Okay, no?
They just cashed out.
Right here. Peril ahead.
Don't blink. Anything could happen in the second half of this match.
We got out of nowhere.
But still going strong is the last standing contestant of the Jet Setters.
All right. I don't know.
The steamrollers need to reboot. There you go. Team wiped.
Sorry. If I were
there, I'd be steaming. Couldn't have said it better myself. The Jet Setters are starting to soar. They're unlocking Vault 3.
I got sinira nila yung buong...
Oh, think na naglag na naman.
Tignan mo, sabog-sabog na yung city. Sa baba.
Matay ako, namatay ako.
Oh wait, nasisira yung mga bahay. Kasama sa game mode yun.
Ah, okay. Delayed yun.
The longer the game goes.
An awkward moment for the Jet Setters. Team White.
They'll be playing their jets now.
Oh my god, what the f-
Okay, catch.
Ayan, yeah, nasaligad mo.
I don't know. C? I guess.
Pwede naman dito sa D. Ah, meron sa taas.
Oh no, it's not gonna make it.
Ah, mabot ako.
I didn't make it.
Cash out set in motion by the Kingfish.
We're heading into overtime.
Who
will walk away with the victory?
Go on,
hey guys.
Contestants might want to hug their Namatama plushies because an event is about to shake things up in the arena.
The Jet Setters will need to reboot. Team
take
white.
A damage and come.
Kill.
Or baka makatay.
Things are about to get very dangerous in the arena as damage will be cranked up a notch or 12.
The steamrollers have commenced a cash out.
That play means we're getting a little bit of overtime in the arena. The fans will love that.
Nasaan sila? Yeah, sorry. Wait. Oh my god, no. I'm dead.
The big splash will platform. Need to try again. Heading team wiped.
Hey, that's good, yeah.
Okay. Wait, pwede ipasa yun? What the
f- Oh, alam mo.
Oh, pwede pala yun.
I like that.
Oh my god, imagine Apex with the loot box.
Oh my god, hindi ko ano sa isip ko.
Hindi ko lang paano pulutin eh. Ilagay na yung kita ako eh.
Ayun. Pupunta kami sa kabila. Sa kabila one.
Pupunta yung lahat.
Pag nawala yan. Oh shit. Oh my god.
Time is running out. Only 30 seconds on the clock. The world is watching.
Ano kompleto na diba?
Remaining contestant has a chance to
nandiyan lang yung jump pad sa ilalim. Hindi mo kailangan tumalun. Ito lang oh.
The clock has And what a match we've just witnessed.
Hang on,
the Kingfish
victory
in this round. They'll need to try to bait the competition in our next match.
Ah, okay.
Well, tournament style niya naman. Wait, what? Round 1. Round 2. Ah, may ibang team.
May ibang game pa.
Oh. Oh, yeah. 3 rounds nga daw.
Lauro Falling Simulator. Oh, nga eh.
So, ay, yung reserve para pag nasa in-game ka, pwede mo palit ng barrel. Ah. Sa in-game. Ibig sabihin, kuwari, katulad din ito tournament style. Malay mo, ayaw ko na mag-sabihin. So, rat-rat. Doon may lalagay yung reserve.
Talang ako ba? Yes. Okay, thanks for passing by. Good night then.
With visibility compromised by the heavy fog, contestants will have to rely on more than just their eyes to succeed.
Welcome to an untouched arena, everyone, like a sandcastle before the tide rolls in. Let the waves of competition commence. The Kingfish are bursting into Vault 2.
Oh my god.
Spot for the Kingfish. One remaining contestant is trying to keep them in the game. The Overdogs are trying to leave their opponents in the dust.
Oh nga, yung reserve niya yon, yung parang sabihin. Ang nakalagay sa akin yung pistol.
It's the steamrollers out in front. The match is starting to heat up as the steamrollers have started our first cash out.
Eh, gotcha.
Laban naman natin.
Pwede likulin yung ano, yung isa.
Yun niya inisip ko rin eh.
Hindi nalaro ba yung dalawang team ba? Parang
kinaya. Oo. Lala.
Their last standing member needs to proceed carefully now.
Two hits. Joy, two hits.
You win, man.
Oh, it's so good.
The Kingfish have grabbed the lead.
Wait, ito lang yung cash out?
Cash out in progress thanks to the Kingfish.
Okay. Parang okay yung pistol ah. Hindi kasi kung hindi ako naka-pistol doon, naka-shotgun, talo ako doon. Okay, ang AR.
Okay, babantay ako na to.
Set na ako ng trap doon. Oh my god!
Oh,
grabe! Atras siya eh! Katay eh! At natin ng damage.
This is exactly what the Steam Rollers
needed. Kasama natin.
A top dog steal from the overdogs.
But will there be consequences?
At the halfway point, our contestants are transcending realities, much like our sponsor, Izult.
May time pa tayo, son. Thank you. Bolt sa taas lang, oh.
The Kingfisher uncorking Vault 3.
Squad
Overdogs are standing proudly on their hind legs, unlocking okay. Vault 4.
And it worked, didn't it?
Oh my.
Crazy.
Move ahead. Move. Move. Oh my god, what is this low?
Isaac Newton would not be happy with this. Everything from contestants to grenades are going to move differently.
Oh my god, super low. It's a good gun.
Dude.
one natin. Oh my god, nag-top
The Kingfish netted victory in this round. They'll need to try to bait the competition in our next match.
Mo tayo pa nauna. Nalang po merong points cash for elimination. Tab.
The over.
Ngayon tara, marunong tong team na. Tapos ito pa yung pinakamasamang plot. Kabayo kayo sa akin. Alright.
The sun is shining and visibility is normal. A great day to get famous in here. The usual stationary defense tactics may not be an option for contestants in this match, as some cash out stations will be on moving platforms. The overdogs piling into Vault 1.
Lapit naman nila sa vault.
Actually,
big ago.
Oh my god.
And the ice has been broken. Our first elimination is in the books. I love data.
Boy, oh boy, are we in for a treat today?
I press E.
Drago. Yeah, yeah, nice. What is this?
Ikot
natin. Nice. Killing.
Ouch, that's gotta hurt. The overdogs only have a single contestant in the arena now. The overdogs are looking to make a name for themselves.
Kill Joy. Tasusugod tayo, sugod tayo. Hindi na ako mag-go-go. Ah, wala palang incendiary. Never mind. Oh my god, dede!
Pwede nga iwan lang.
The Kingfish are in trouble. Their last contestant needs to avoid elimination.
No, Lucas.
A top dog steal from the overdogs.
Fortune favors the bold.
What the? Chance pa tayo naman tayo. Pagka-respawn natin. I'm balay. Ito lang, oh. Ay, ito tayo.
Contestants might want to have a plan B ready because an event is about to interrupt their strategies.
We'll need to try again. Team wiped.
Looks like they took the bait and got hooked.
Only a minute on the clock now.
Papatay na lang sila eh.
The overdogs complete a cash out, proving once and for all that every dog has its day. I love this part of our show. Who will get to the new vault first? We're down to the last 30 seconds. Which team will triumph?
Reserve all three.
Ay, naive. Nah. 10 seconds na.
Becomes a group of rising stars. Congratulations to the overdogs from all of us here at the finals.
Points. Extracted. Ilang pera? 50k.
team survey.
Ah, ganun pala yung rank tournament na yun. Tataran, asin. Ito na.
Nighttime in the arena brings reduced visibility, but I'm sure our contestants will light up the place.
Things are looking up in the arena. Our cash-out stations are sitting on suspended structures, challenging our contestants to climb to victory.
Hyperscape.
Escape.
Ganda pa naman.
Not everyone made it out of this encounter. It's our first elimination.
We'll need to reboot. Team wiped.
The live oh my god.
There's a very good thing.
Wala eh.
Kill me this shit. Hello, hello.
Wires are outnumbered, but their last member has a chance to impress our sponsors here.
Oh yeah.
Complete team wipe for the live wires.
Huwag niyo team wipe, bawal mag-ano.
Ha?
Wala yung respawn ko yun.
Okay, wag dyan. Tatalbo kayo sa...
Big jump for the Boundless. They are starting the match's first cash out.
Oh no. Wala pala akong kasama doon.
Apa. Ako din.
Baby. Nice. Dead, boy. Oh my god, yung third team. Takbo, takbo. Pabayaan ko sila maglaban muna. Asa ba yung kasama natin?
Minahigitin mo ako nila. Ano ko pala?
Oo, kala pa. May oras pa man tayo. Nahulog yung cash out.
The big splasher experiencing some tough times. One contestant left.
Splash bang. Oh my god, this story. Hey, Pitaldo.
Looks like a team wipeout for the live wires.
Entire man, to.
Yay, invisible, yung maliit.
Splash's last contestant is trying to avoid elimination and a full team wipe.
Cash out B.
The big splash have lost all but one contestant.
Oh my god, something. Oh my god, they need some bullshit. Laban na lang natin sa kapatid. Hindi, kaya nga may detection natin ito na gadget. May mga counter naman. Ang problema, hindi pa natin ang lahat ng counter.
Meron ba? Sonar
grenade. Try ko, sonar.
Forward, opening vault 2.
Oh my god, this invip. Oh, so good move. Again, BNB. Nice.
Look at the big splash. One deserted contestant holding down the fort all by themselves.
Kyle.
Advance there.
Thank you. Asan yung
over there. Let's go. Grabbing cash box 2. Follow suit.
The big splash will need to come back from that wipeout. Endless possibilities ahead as the Boundless have started a cash out.
Oh my god, one bullet.
Halfway through and the mayhem continues. Don't blink, folks.
My god, puro apoy, incendia.
Look at this! A lonely contestant on the live wires doing their best to avoid a team wipe.
Puro apoy eh. Incendiary nga. Nice. Oh, makalagpas yun sa...
Oh,
bawal, bawal. Ingat yun, may... landmine. Oh my god. Kinukuha niya, kinukuha niya.
The big splash aren't going to water down the intensity here as they complete a cash out. Ah, I love this part of our show. Who will get to the new vault first?
Dahil nang incendiary sa power.
Eh, tulog pa rin ako. Pati nila uubos yung turog nila.
Hindi kasi forest eh.
Kasi tayo kung ano tayo.
Rushing vault 3!
Wala na, hindi na ako. Hindi na ako. Anak wow. Parang gusto ko kumuhaan.
Oh, man.
That was nice.
Left
in. One and a half, one and a half, one and a half.
Going for cash out, B. Stay on me.
Unless you gusto nang punta sa D, sa sobrang layo. Ay, hindi, sa taas.
Objective, move! Cash box on the...
Bakit yung binaral? Eh, di lumay. Not thinking.
Go after Cashbox 3. Let's move.
Right, okay, umiikot na. Shit, 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 shit. Di.
Have started a cash out.
Yeah. Putik ang bulag.
Saka binulak eh.
To let me die.
It's
time to see what event will try to knock our contestants off their game.
Oh my god, flamethrower sa baba. I'm in your shower here, then.
Out completed by the Boundless.
Balance yung team nila. Alright, GG na ako.
Sige.
Wait, nakuha ko na yung zipline. Ay, hindi ko nung magagamit.
Oh, okay, tingnan natin ko kailan yung ano. Monday ba? Monday?
Yung,
chat na lang siguro.
Sige, chat mo lang sa Twitch.
Sige.
Right. Sige, GG.
Okay, what do I do now? Can't sleep so early. four ships, Popeye. Relevant pa ba si Popeye ngayon? Popeye even relevant today? I want to play Valorant, pero at my kasi. What maybe I should just play Payday. Should I play Apex? I guess I can play Apex. Yung Apex na. Apex Canyon.
You've entered the firing range. Congratulations.
Have I not changed tone? you to hit stuff using the Iron Knight.
Games are anything but random, if your eyes are open.
Could we end a few careers today? I dare say we might.
I'm looking for someone special to take out.
Introducing your champion.
Truth is coming, and I won't be stopped.
Yeah, that's what you get for giving me the front on side eye. I give as many craps as prisoners.
I bet that's a good spot.
Woman's intuition.
Eyes on the prize.
Careful. I've fought nightmares all my life. None of you scare me.
It's nothing personal.
Maybe we'll be friends next time.
Ring's closing in a minute. We're not close.
Materials, mate.
Myself up.
Target here.
Got us a new kill leader. Wouldn't mind saying it, eh?
Healing up. Eyes are open though. Target over there.
Doors open. For VIPs only. Hold on, I need to heal.
Hostile close.
You up. I've got your back.
Got me eye on an enemy nearby. Serving him a knuckle sandwich.
Heads up. Your package coming in.
Joker right here. Serving him a knuckle sandwich.
Making contact with
enemy.
Eyes are open though. Recharging my shields. We're about to get hit with an EMP.
Thank you.
Watch your foot.
Let's pick the right way.
You have me, friend.
Introducing your champion.
Violence for science. Oh, quite the catchphrase that.
Hold your breath. If you have a respiratory, losing isn't fun. That's why I don't do it.
I don't know. Why did I get that thing? Thing for long. Happened to my Apex. Namatay siya. Saka ako, ba't walang tumoto?
Introducing your champion.
I'm the Jump Master. Let the research begin.
Atlantia.
I feel most alive when rapidly approaching my death.
We will not go. Never mind. We'll be well positioned there.
Target landed near me. Bold move.
Don't be fooled. I'm a man of science.
I accept the challenge.
You made the right choice this time.
Your champion.
Find me and we will battle.
As Jumpmaster, only as to where we claim the most lives. Prepare for certain death. Take that.
I'm out of heavy ammo.
Heavy ammo here. Barrel stabilizer here. Level 2. Extended heavy mag here. Forget that. Optics here. Mid-range. Standard stock here. Level 2.
Already inside.
Medkit here. I have materials. I have materials.
Care package being delivered.
Materials here.
Care package coming in. Crafting. Give me a sec.
Inspect your map.
Using grapple. Care package over there.
Come on.
Here, level 3.
That's mine.
Squads remain. Let's keep winning.
New kill leader. Watch for them. Got an Evo shield here. Level 3.
Graveling. I need it.
Optics here. Close range.
I will take that. Spotted one. Distant.
Recharging shields.
Placing an independent variable.
shield to recharge.
Spotted.
Copy that.
Yes.
Warning. Ring closing.
Great. Already inside the ring.
I have a subject in view. Far off.
Look out, grenade!
Shields are recharged.
Recharging my shield
here. Make contact with enemy. I am taking fire, friend.
Likely shift the delta in our placing gas trap. Enemy spotted.
I am taking fire, friend. Move that enemy shield. Cracked an enemy shield. Enemy taken down.
I'll see if we can stream early later. Power, but have electricity early. That's it. 3 hours. I'll just stream later. Hopefully, you don't lose electricity again. It sucks. Wanted to stream early here. Kind of annoying. Anyway, GG's. Goodbye.